please. It was not a silent night. There was blood on the ground. You could hear a woman cry in the alleyways that night, on the streets of David's town. And the stable was not clean, and the cobblestones were cold. And little Mary, full of grace, with the tears upon her face, had no mother's hand to hold. It was a labor of hate. There were no midwives to be found on the streets of David's town, in the middle of the night. So we held her and he prayed. Shafts and